So this is my bearded dragon. And we named her Lilith. I think she's still on the prowl for some crickets. They're probably hiding.